ArsenalFanTV, what do you make of it today?
I think it was a poor game. It's my first game in London. I haven't watched the team
before. Oh, dear. I feel your pain, man.
It's not
normally as bad as it was tonight.
No, I know. Watching at home at the telly. But I would say that it's hard to give the team a verdict because it's a young team. I hear the other guys being harsh to them, but like we progressed, and then that's the most important thing. But I would say that
it is a thing. Listen, we're here. We've taken in a game. It's been a boring game. It hasn't been good. But the grand scheme of things is we are safely through, you know, to the next round of the competition, which is the aim, and we've done it. With a second string team, with a very young team. And they have, if you look at it overall, they've produced the goods. Yeah, and Wenger, the manager, must be very, very happy with that.
Yes, I totally agree with you. And I think the most worrying thing about the team right now is the senior players. Mm. When you look at Giroud, when you look at Walcott, they're supposed to like get back to the team. And I don't see that desire, I don't see that hunger. But I will say I feel a little bit sorry for Jack Wilshere. Because I think he should have some time in the Premier League. He has proven himself over the last couple of games. And another part is that the youngsters that we have right now is the future of the Arsenal club. And I'm not sure they're good enough to be the ones going to replace the senior players we have right now. So I think everybody's going to like stay tight and just hope for the best. Because we still have Wenger for the next 2 years. And we're just going to just hope for the best.
City away, can we do anything?
You know, our last couple of games have been good against City, especially away. So I think, I don't know, they're way better than us at the moment. But I think we get a draw, if you're lucky. Yeah, if they turn up, they can win against any team. If the right team turns up, they can win. But if they collapse, as we've seen against Liverpool, City a couple of years ago, Man United 8-2, I don't have to remember. But if they turn up, I think they can win the game, definitely.